We had the type of nights when morning comes too soon. And nothing was the same. Watch me going out of the way when I should've went home. Only time of the day I get to spend on my own. I was tripping off high, used to sleep at your crib. Should drive out right where you live and pick you up on the way. We ain't spoken so long, probably put me in the past. I can still get you wet and I can still make you laugh. You should call in to work if that ain't too much to ask. I could pour you up a drink or we could burn some. Come through.
Alright, so come through. Let's get into this dating thing. First question I got for you three guys. I want to start with George.
Okay.
Right. George.
Yes.
When looking for a date.
Okay.
What do you have a type?
Oh yeah.
And you know, don't be afraid if it's, you know, if you like light skinned women. Let's keep it real. We going live, baby.
Darker the berry, sweeter the juice for me. I would advise, though, to everybody out there, if one of your past pieces, one of your past chicks that tried to holler at you over the last 2 weeks, don't respond. She's looking for a date for Valentine's Day. She's looking for a gift.
Man,
no responses from past pieces until after Valentine's Day.
Ooh.
After Valentine's Day, she's still trying to holler at you. Then you check with her. But other than that, no, I ain't trying to date nobody until after Valentine's Day. We ain't doing that.
But what type of girl you like though, G?
I'm a Takara type of fan. Give me a Takara. Give me a Nia Long. Give me a Regina King. I like my old school intelligent thick women. That's what I prefer. I want them. They ain't got to be, you know. I typically date light skinned chicks, but I think that phase of my life is over. I mean, they ain't brought me nothing but heartache. So I mean, that's just me.
So. Fuck light skinned chicks because it brought you heartache.
Mm-hmm.
And you're gonna discriminate and go with dark skinned chicks? I'm just asking. I don't know.
I mean,
okay.
Somebody brought to me earlier that
see this trap coming up, boy.
Yeah, we should try dating down. Not necessarily dating like extra fine chicks because they cause too much problem. But I think you should go for what you want. I mean. Go after what, I mean, because when it's all said and done, your first 5-6 years is all about the attractiveness for the most part. Because after y'all together, you get married, all that shit go downhill. So you better get your fun in now and go for the hottest, tightest chick you can.
Because
you know she going to lose it, but hopefully she got a personality. Other stuff. To back it up. I mean,
Chris. George is my nigga. George is not fucking around with nobody parents. Nobody kids today.
Wow. All
right, George, we're coming back to you. KB, what type of woman you like?
Money bags. Cougars.
Nene Leakes? We going Nene Leakes?
What'd you say?
We going Nene Leakes in here?
Nene Leakes ain't got no real money, bruh. I said money bags. Nene, and when I'm talking about money, let me tell you something. She'll do, but let me tell you something. When I'm talking money, man, I'm talking about old money. You feel me? I ain't talking about new money. I'm talking about old money.
So you talking about Nancy Reagan type shit?
It's been passed down over a few generations. Like,
Nancy Reagan?
No, he talking more like Kennedy.
Oh shit!
Hey, where you pulling that one from?
Nancy I'm just Reagan. Saying. Yeah, you talking about Kennedy? My bad.
Yeah,
you talking about that? You talking about how Arnold Schwarzenegger did it?
Mm-hmm.
Made into that old money.
I'm talking Rockefeller Carnegie money.
You talking about trying to die? You niggas is dangerous, man. First two niggas, I can't imagine what Sean gonna say.
But no, real talk. You know what I'm saying?
You know, I love you niggas, man.
If I had to pick one, I'll agree with G Man, the darker the berry. Real talk, you know, I just really have an affinity for a darker complexion woman than lighter skin. But you know, it's some light brights out here that can get it. You feel me? But really,
what can they get?
You know, like that dark skin though.
Come on, dude.
What more I'm saying?
What can they get? Treat me like a 2-year-old. I want to know, what can they get, KB?
They can get a facial from me.
Oh.
No, we ain't even 10 minutes in yet, man.
This y'all interview, boy, first 3 minutes in, we going on.
We ain't even 5 minutes in yet, man.
I'm just, that's always been like a fantasy of mine. Like, stick with a facial. Breathe. Like, a pearl necklace. That works.
So, KB, she getting that pearl necklace, huh?
Man, Sean, come on in this conversation.
Okay. Sean, what are you liking
please
a woman?
Sean, come on,
In the words of my brother Kamal the Abstract, I used to stress girls with long legs and long hair. Now I want a girl with a spiritual flair. You can have all that stuff like light skin, dark skin, brown skin, whatever you want. But in the grand scheme, man, like you really just want somebody that's gonna hold you down, man. But like we talk about dating, we ain't talking about just some jump off. We talking about dating somebody that's gonna understand you, that's gonna, you know what I mean, that's gonna know when you had a bad day, that's gonna say, all right, I got you. You know, like that's what we really want. So I don't really have, you know, I'm a married man, so I can't really have no preference per se, but
Been single?
If you can do it over. If I could do it over, I probably.
Well, no, that's the bad. Because we never know.
I might just cover the rainbow. Like I don't really have. I don't have a preference, and not particularly not when it comes to like complexion or yeah. You know, Mark, you know this. I dated a girl that was 6 feet. I dated one that was 5 feet. Like it don't really matter to me. Like I just like women who I have a connection with. If I got a connection with you. But, you know, then we're good. Like, I don't really have a preference, per se, as it relates to, I do have a preference as it relates to looks. Like, I don't want no mud duck, but I don't want, you know what I mean? I don't limit myself when it comes to the female specimen.
Does that contradict what you just, how you started this, this off? When you said, you know, she ain't got to be, she ain't gotta be whatever the lyric you said with Q-Tip.
Yeah, I want to have a spiritual flair. She gotta have some spirit about her. She gotta have something.
But she can't look like no mud duck.
Mark, is you trying to say a mud duck can't have a spiritual flair, brother?
No, what I'm trying to say is it kind of contradicts himself. If he don't care about how someone look, he want a spiritual flair. But
I hadn't met a mud duck. I hadn't met any mud ducks with spiritual flares.
Whoa, come on, Sean! You doing it?
I'm just being real, my brother.
This goes back to KB question. Mud ducks don't got spiritual flair.
You asked me my opinion, brother. I'm just telling you. I ain't never met no one with a spiritual flair. That's all I'm saying. Like maybe they got a different spirit. Maybe our spirits don't connect. I ain't tripping. I'm just saying I hadn't met one.
Okay, I could take that. Okay, we coming back to you, big guy.
Right. Judge. I'll be here.